big 6'8" Elmer Soderblom. Red Wings won 6-2 in Pittsburgh, and Elmer gets to play against his brother, Arvid, who is 2 years older and 5 inches shorter at 6'3", who was dealt for Brendan Pelini. Here's Soderblom on his brother. Go. Rebound, they score! Pretty going to the goal! And the big 6'8" Soderblom, his brother 6'3", couldn't handle the shot, rebound, and buried.
Well, as you might expect, a guy that's 6'8" is going to have a pretty heavy shot. And yeah, he had to stretch himself to get to the loose puck. You'll see it bounce at center ice right here. Moving his feet, reaches out with that big reach and right off the left shoulder of his brother. And Adam Ernie there to chip in a rebound on the backhand. Two goals in a minute and a half, and could be a long night for the goaltenders here.